Hey guys!
Alright guys, we're here today to check out a video that was requested on Patreon by this patron right here. Countless Skies is the name of the band. They're from the UK, United Kingdom, for those that don't know. I'm sure everybody knows what the UK stands for.
Yeah.
The name of the song is Summit. I believe this is one of their latest songs from their latest album. We've never done this band on the channel, but I believe they took their name from a Bellacore song, which is Countless Skies.
Yeah.
So
Holy shit, Bellacore. I haven't heard that name in so long.
They're working on a new album.
Oh, so we can finally...
So we can go back into that well.
That well.
Soon.
That
soon.
Well has dried up a long time ago.
Well, they still have great music. It's just that they... It seems like an eternity
ago.
I'm talking about
the channel. Like, the Bellacore well for the channel has been dried up.
We haven't done a video from Bellacore, I would say, in 2 years.
Yeah.
But I've been waiting for new material. Like, I've been, like, patiently waiting for new material. Apparently, there's something coming out. I think it's going to be next year, 2021. There will be some new stuff. So we'll have to wait. Wait a few more months, you know, and then we'll have some videos, lyric videos. I'm sure there'll be something along those lines for us to check out of the upcoming album. But for now, we're here to check out Countless Skies with the song Summit. And by the way, this is a double header today. Since it's the holiday season, we're in the gift-giving mood. So we're going to be throwing a couple of bones at you guys, a few more double headers here and there throughout the month of December. All right, on that note... Let's start off with this one before we talk about the second video. So, you ready for Countless Skies?
Yeah.
All right, let's check this out. All right. Interesting. What did you think? Countless Skies with the song Summit.
The song had a lot of changes in it. A very up and down feel to the song.
I would say it's a song of two halves. What came before that bridge and what came afterwards.
And I gotta say, I like what came after way better than what came before.
We're on the same wavelength. Yeah. The second half of the song is way better than the first half of the song. Not to say that I didn't like the first half, but... Okay, sorry, go ahead. I'm cutting you off, so go ahead. So why did you like the second half more than the first?
I think it's more because the way they implemented the clean vocals and then had the harsh vocals come, but still had like a little bit left of those clean vocals with it. I really like that. And especially just the sound in general of the second half sounded very, very up. Not, I would say uplifting, but very melodic and light. Not like, it had heaviness, but didn't feel dark.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And those harsh vocals coming in, they just felt so right. They felt, I just wanted more
of
them.
The tone and the delivery was absolutely perfect.
Perfect.
With the way the song sounded.
The melody of the song.
I was actually hoping
that this song would have a lot more of it, just because it felt so right. The clean vocals would come in and it felt good, but when the harsh vocals came in, it just...
I felt like they were the perfect tone, perfect delivery to match the sound that the track had at that time.
Yeah.
I agree with you 100%. By the way, did you get some Insomnium vibes?
Because
that second half of the song, it's almost like I was listening to Insomnium.
Yeah.
It just had so much of it.
It had that melody,
that melancholy that comes with that melody. Even the vocal approach, the tone, like it had some resemblances of Insomnium.
Everything,
all over it.
All the instruments were adding their bite to it, but still didn't bring down the song.
I think for me, I agree with everything you said. Now, the reason why I also feel like the second half is better than the first half is because I felt the first half was a lot more proggy. There was a lot more prog influence in that first half. The song had a lot more bends, had a lot more changes. Musically, didn't feel as one directional. The second half, the song is just straightforward. The song is not taking you, like, it's not making you wonder, like, what's around the corner. It's just really, like, carrying you, you know, caressing you all the way to the end.
Yeah.
So the first half of the song I felt was a lot more proggy. I'm not a huge prog metal guy, so I always have a hard time vibing to a song that's the musical equivalent of if my brain, when it's working, if it had a soundtrack, that would be the soundtrack. It's like going all over the place.
Yeah.
And I always have a hard time attaching myself to it because I don't know what to attach myself to because it's constantly moving.
Yeah, because it would change from the choir to the harsh vocals and then back to the choir.
But even musically, the song is...
It changes a lot.
It's always changing. So the first half of the song, I felt, was really proggy. It had a huge prog influence. I'm not a huge prog fan, so I don't dislike it, but it's not something that I gravitate as much towards.
Yeah.
Like, do you see what I'm saying? Then when you get into that bridge, I thought that bridge was phenomenal. Instead of going with a guitar solo or anything like that, just it resets the song. And it allows the second half of the song to be completely different from the first half and not feel like it doesn't belong there. It feels like it's the next logical step. It's like the evolution is gone. You finally...
I really like that bridge.
It almost... Me too. It almost felt like if you're thinking of the summit of a mountain, the first half of the song is you going around the mountain,
that
walking
bridge,
all...
That bridge is you getting to the top. And
the summit. You're there.
You're looking at the scenery.
And now you're looking at everywhere. You know what I mean? Like that kind of like what it represents. So then how you feel there is different, which is what comes after, is different from how you felt getting up there. And all the song is almost constructed from, in my perspective, is constructed from that point of view. If you going around,
summit,
imagine there's a road and the road like goes around the mountain all the way to the summit. And you're going around and around, taking you different turns, this and that. And then when you get there is that calm, that sense
peace.
Of peace. And then everything that comes after is your enjoyment of reaching that said summit. The song is kind of constructed, at least my perspective, from that way. Now, because I'm not a huge prog guy, the first half of the song, for as much as I liked it, I kind of feel lost in it.
Yeah, I didn't know where to attach myself to.
Exactly. That's what I said. Exactly. So then the second half, that bridge is phenomenal.
Yeah.
But then the second half, the Insomnium vibes that I was getting from the vocals. Because the other thing about the first half is not only the musically the song is very diverse, you said it already, vocally you get the choirs, you get the clean vocals. It almost feels like there's not one... they're trying a lot of different things, yeah. Right? Like, and for me, I was like, where are they going with all of this? Like, where are they going to go? That second half is, like I said, it's more like straightforward. It's more like one directional. You see where they are, you see where they're going, and you see how you're going to get there. So it's easier for you as the listener to hold on to it and just go with it, go for the ride. And then the fact that it had that Insomnium vibe there, I mean, I'm all over that. I just love that sound. I love the tone of the vocals. I love how the song sounded, how everything came together. That closing is absolutely phenomenal. Phenomenal. I just love it. It's a very interesting track, but definitely felt a lot more proggy in the beginning than it did at the end.
Yeah.
More straightforward at the end.
Yeah.
Do you agree?
I do.
All right, perfect. We're on the same wavelength. On that note, guys, don't go anywhere. There's another video coming right after this one. See you guys.
See ya.